Governor Larry Hogan declared Christmas Eve a state holiday and announced cost of living increases for state employees. The contracts, which were negotiated back in 2019, provide a 2% increase for state employees represented by American Federation of Teachers Healthcare, the Maryland Professional Employees Council, and the American Federation of State, Local, and County Employees. Jeff Petrulis for WJZ.com.